thank you. It's fucking nice to be back here in London. So I want to thank Julian and the crew here for inviting us over. And you know, when I started talking to Julian about doing this festival, he asked me to do something very special. Like do a little bit of older tracks and do some catalog and kind of celebrate, because we actually have been around since 1995. Who the fuck? That is fucking crazy, you know? Raise your hand if you were born before 1995. Yeah. And raise your hand if you were actually listening to black metal in 1995. So actually have a few of those people as well. But the rest of you guys, don't worry. We're gonna cover actually 25 years of catalog today. And we're gonna continue with a song from our latest album. And I also think Stevie's in the audience today, because I want to thank him for believing in the band when we kind of were like, okay, struggling, you know? Anyone here has been struggling sometimes in life, like, okay, this turns to shit and fuck, I need to rise up again. So we just released an album called Catharsis, right? All right, thank you guys. And it's actually on a label called Back on Black here in London. So that's fucking awesome. It's on a UK label. So we're gonna do the second track from this album. This one is called Hellride. We'll be right back. guys holding up? It's a Sunday. Yesterday we played our first show in our hometown Trondheim in like 6-7 years. And it was fucking amazing. But you know, I told them, tomorrow on a Sunday we're going to London. And the people in London, the fans in London are fucking crazy. Isn't that right? Okay, can we up the notch a little bit? And I promise you, we were talking backstage and we were talking about, okay, what songs should we do, what songs should we do? Or we need some variation, we need some songs that are a little bit slower. The guys in the festival said, fuck that! So we only do extreme shit. Is that okay with you? Is it okay if we do some epic extreme metal for you guys? Okay, we're gonna continue with our song from the Epistemology album. And this one is called Dark Divinity.
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna go a little bit back in time. You know, it's fucking crazy how fast time moves, you know? And especially when you're not that focused on releasing albums every year. So next year, I've got actually a couple of years from now, but it's very soon 20 years since we released an album back in 2006. When we released this album, we got standing ovations. We got 6 of 6, 10 of 10, 8 of 8, everywhere in the metal media. So this album did a lot for us. I'm not sure if you guys heard anything about an album called Armada. You guys heard it? Should we do some tracks from this album? Yeah? Okay, let's start with one of my favorite tracks, and the first real track of this album. This one is called Crown of the King. We'll be right back. Thank you. So, like I told you earlier, we released a new album this year. And who has heard the new album? Right? And I told you about Armada, because Armada was praised all over. It got 606, 808. But so did Catharsis. Catharsis got so many great reviews. So if you haven't checked it yet, check it out. Give it a few spins, you're gonna fucking love it. Because I truly believe that this is one of our best albums to date. But we also got 606 in Norway's biggest magazine, Scream Magazine, which says it all. They do all these Norwegian reviews, you know. So we're gonna do a song from this album. And this is the title track. And this one is called Catharsis. We'll be right back. Thank you. So this would be kind of where the slow song would be played, right? But as we agreed, there is no slow song tonight. So instead we play another song from Armada. And this one is The Wealth of Darkness. Roger, take it away.
Show me those horns.
thank you so much. We have to keep going. We have two more songs. So we need to just roll. Now we're gonna do something very special. Back in 2003, I did something really unique. I released an EP just to rejuvenate the band once more. It's like this kick-starting the band like three or four times in my career. But one of the times I got Frost from Satyricon and Attila Sehar to actually join me on this EP. And we fucking rarely play this song live. So you are very lucky tonight. I know if you are following us, this might be one of your favorite tracks because it's one of the ones that did the best actually. So this is a song from the Requiem album, and this one is called Come Damnation. Okay, we have time for one more song. This is a little bit shorter, but it's just as fast. Are you guys ready for the last song? I said, are you guys ready for one more? This is from the Colossus album, and this one is called Ascender.
Come on, my love. I can't hear you.
So in about 15 minutes, we'll be upstairs there signing some albums. If you guys want to say hello or have a beer, whatever, see you guys up there in 15 minutes, okay?
Yeah. See you.